Hello students, today we are studying the soil. So you see page number 54, lesson 9, soil. We are solving the question answer. Answer following question. We have to see the question number third. Sorry, question fourth. Give an activity so that soil contains water. So activity. When activity ke materials required. What materials are required? Garden soil, metal part with lid and the gas stove. Method. Kept some garden soil in the metal part. Next. Covered. The covered. Covered the metal part with lid. Warmed. Warmed the part containing soil for a few minutes. And open the lid. Next step is 4, that is opened the lid. Now observation and result. What we make observation and result? Droplets of water were observed. Are seen where observed. OBSER observed on the lower surface of lid proved the presence of water. PRESEN presence of water in soil. So this is the question number fourth. Now see, after that we will solve next question. Question number fifth. Which is the best soil for growing plants and why? Now question fifth. Question number 5. Which is the best soil for growing plants? 5. So, loamy soil. Next question, fifth. Loamy soil is the best soil for growing plants. Because loamy soil एज रिच इन न्यूट्रिएंट्स एंड एंड कैन होल्ड एनफ एयर एंड वाटर फॉर द प्लांट. So now see this question number question number fifth, what we are studying, which is the best soil for growing plants and why. So the answer, loamy soil is the best soil for growing plants because loamy soil is rich in nutrients and can hold enough air and the water for the plants. So these are the questions. Now we have to start writing the next lesson. So now that's for today only. Next time we will study another lesson. We will start next lesson, that is the air and water. Next lesson 13, air and the water, we will start on next day. Thank you. That's for today.